Hey guys, what's up? And welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to be showing you guys all of my little slimes. So yeah, so let's get to it. So the first one I have is this really sticky one. I really don't want to take it out of the pocket. Like if I squeeze it. And let me get all this off. Let's try. Get off my hand. Oh no. So I got it finally all done with. That was that sticky one. And I really like these ones because this I made so much of these ones. Look, not counting that one. But that looks pretty sticky. This one's like overflowing. Compared to this one. Whoa. This one might be a little sticky too. From shipping. I don't like these ones, and they're all the same. And I told you guys in my other video, and if it didn't come through, that I was going to show you guys all of my slimes, all of my tiny slimes, and all of my big slimes that I just made a video of. This one, you guys might be wondering, that one is big, and actually when I put it together, you guys might think it's big right now, but it will not be. Here guys, if you guys can see. Because I just looked at them this morning. Could you guys comment down below if you guys ever got slime in your hair? And also, comment down below if you guys ever got gum stuck in your hair. I got like that much stuck in my hair before. And then the next day, I got like that much. Like, that much. So, yeah. Look, that is not big. down below if I'm prettier with my glasses? My fake glasses. Oh, ah, my fake glasses. This can make a slime bubble that makes it big. That was a tiny one. So let's try it again. Give a shout out to Aaliyah Lockbeer. So, yeah. And, and also I have another one that I need to show you guys. That one. And if you guys want to give a shout out, you guys just have to like, subscribe, and comment down below that you've done that. So, hope you guys enjoy.